acting strange. Lately you tried to pry my love away. Well, I'm cutting out, baby.
Lights. out go the lights. Thank you. love has already left my heart. Your love has already left my heart. Oh, baby, I'm gonna leave Los Angeles. How? Just to find a brand new star. I hope I never find another girl like you. Lord, if I never find another woman, Lord, I hope I never get another girl like you. Because I know the cheating ways. Oh, that my baby will wanna do. She's a wrong life complete. Started the ball rolling, rolling like a tumbleweed. Never stop rolling till you wrap my heart. You know I want it to be. Nobody but you, babe. Nobody but you, babe. Nobody but you, babe. My sugar, cause you sure is sweet. Nobody but you, babe. Nobody but you, babe. Nobody but you, babe. I've said my very soul.
Thank you. cold. Goodbye, everybody. Don't feel like I got no friends.
Too late, baby, I'm gone. I can't stand your cooking and you ain't good looking, I'm gone. I can't stand your cooking and you ain't good looking, I'm gone.
Thank you. Mama.
Thank you very much.
feeling. Here's what I have today.
Baby, I don't feel like sleeping. Baby, Lord, but me. fuss and fight. Well, someday, baby, we won't fuss and fight. Well, someday, someday, baby, love, you're gonna learn to treat me right. believe I'll go back home. Yes, I'm leaving Chicago. Lord, I believe I'll go back home. Well, I'm going back to Mississippi, down on Mr. Charlie's home. Mississippi River, Lord, so long, deep and wide. Yes, Mississippi River, Lord, Lord, so long. I gotta find my baby. Lord, she's on the other side. Woman I loved in Mississippi, the people tell me she done moved. Lord, I wonder. Lord, I wonder why I love the blues. Yeah, I wonder. Lord, Lord, why I just love the blues. I'm back in Mississippi. Why the sky shines so blue?
Yeah. little thing. Always want to have your way. It's your thing. Morning people do like to say. Stop and think. All right.
about me. Ooh, well, for not doing the thing she said. You told me only true love would last. Now I'm reaping what I sow, yeah. People, I must have done something awful bad in my past.
My baby.
looking good. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. Thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, if I may talk to you for a little while, we want to really get on down and talk about the blues. You know, when I was a little boy, I was living back home. I used to listen to the blues, and I'd listen to them late at night. Wasn't very many radios in the country. About five families in one radio. Matter of fact about it, I am a country boy. You know, reason why I know I'm a country boy, I lived so far back in the woods until I never did get a chance to see the sun until 12 o'clock. So nighttime would come like Friday, Saturday, and Sunday night. I would be walking from the little old country town. And I could hear a certain fellow. I won't call his name. He used to spin them good old blues records. And matter of fact, I think I will call his name. Mr. Gene Nobles from WLAC Nashville, Tennessee. He used to have a word that he would use. Guys, gals, and dolls, and fillies. And then he used to have a guy they called Cohart. And then after a while, Mr. Noble would take and put on one of them real, real low down, groovy, soulful. And if you turn your radio down real low, honey, if you had a car, you wanted to jump in it and go. I always wanted to play some of these things. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I am grown. So I'm going back home now. I'm gonna blow you some of them blues. Thank you.
You know, I'm sorry I had to take so much time for this. But every time I think about this, my eyes, my heart, and all of my soul. I'm so happy this evening to try to express myself to you with these blues.
Harmonica player, leader of his own band, with Otis Rush, Robert Jr., all the fellas that be around down there. How about a nice hand, ladies and gentlemen, to welcome this man in your country and get him to get up here and work for y'all. If you bring him on, he'll work for you. Show him that you know what he's talking about. How about a nice hand, ladies and gentlemen, and a warm round of applause for George Harmonica Smith. Come on, baby, lay it on him. George Smith. George. How about a hand, ladies and gentlemen? George Smith. Yeah. Are you ready?
Can be. I am ready, ready as anybody can be. feel all right now. Had to get a little warmed up, but I feel okay now. Yes, indeed. We'll be right back.
man. Howlin' Wolf. Thank you. I can't sing like him, but I can talk like him. Now, I'm the wolf. Now, there will never be another Howlin' Wolf, baby. Because everywhere I go, they call me the wolf. And when I drag my tail, I spoil out my tracks. Thank you. So at this time, I'd like to hold it over there, Hubert. SP, now you're going to have to get some brushes for your drums. Because you know I don't play that loud music. Now, before I was so rudely interrupted, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to play for you, dedicate something to you. At this time, I'd like to give you one of my songs that I was lucky enough to record and was glad to record because wouldn't nobody record me, so I was glad to card when I couldn't get a card. I'd like to play the 44 Blues for you. How about giving me a hand? Let's see if we can get this going. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like you to give me a little hand pat with this here and we get this thing over.
Thank you. like to blow for you a little number that I was so well loved, and I hope that you'll enjoy it. It's called Summertime.
Thank you. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. I want to come back anyhow.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to say to you, while everybody's getting together again, I'd like to extend a wonderful thanks from us to you, that we are very proud to be here with you tonight, and we do want you to know this is our first time of being in your country. And ladies and gentlemen, I understand we'll be leaving, going back to the United States next week. But I do want to say to you and yours, we have had a wonderful, and you have showed us a wonderful and a very prosperous time. Thank you. We'll be right back.